Hello, fellow Cravers, it's me, GD, here, and welcome. We are... So, we was going to be doing Danganronpa today, first of all, but unfortunately we've been having a few problems with the actual game itself, so we thought we'd do something a little bit different, and lucky for us, a new game has been released this week called Minecraft Legends, so we are going to have a bit of a go of this and see what it's like. I've heard some good things about it so far, so... Let's jump in. It's a tech head. Our leather chicken, my new friend. So, is it a villager and a turtle? It's a villager. Oh no! Friends. Oh. That's cool. Oh, is he all right? Huh? Oh, he killed the rabbit. There goes your hat. Oh no, he's on fire! Oh no, there's starting a war over there. We get into one little war. Let's go! Creepy. Oh no. I'm expecting that voice from... Wait, what are we doing?
Yeah, a little village.
And... Somewhere it looks like any normal Minecrafter would do. Yep. No, don't agree. You got diamonds. That's why we have we look as one. I need to change my hair later. Okay. I'm gonna go with this one. New adventures every month. Marketplace as well for different outfits. Versus mode, battle over place. I'm gonna do a campaign anyway, so this is. And we're going to be doing this.
Look, I look so adorable. Look at me. Ah.
Okay. Defense alone can only go so far. Your presence and leadership can turn the tide of battle to help protect a village from a Piglin attack. Free skeletons, zombies, and creepers from the cages, and they'll help you. Hi. Hi. You're scary looking. Is that a guitar? Oh! Elise! Go, little fellas, you can do it. Okay. Hi, horse. The horse is going all celestial. Right. Show me how they work then. Oh wait, where are we?
Telling what you'll face in the overworld now that the piglins are here. So the sooner you master these tools, the better. Head over to action and we'll get started.
Great. Now let's get to work.
The overworld is filled with resources you can gather to help you fight the piglins. And that's where the LAs come in. Play the right melody on your lute, and they'll gather anything for you.
Let's start by playing the melody to gather wood.
Okay. OT.
Well done.
Let them go.
Make your way to where action is and use your lute to gather some stone. Play the melody for gathering stone.
Stop watching them go.
Now you've got the resources you need. That's step one. Step two is playing the melody that will inspire the LAs to build what you need.
One second, I'm watching my little LA do what he's doing.
Stairs are going to save you a lot of time out there.
You'll use flames of creation to call your friends to battle. Lapis will burning bright.
Now,
use the spawner melodies to call the golems you met earlier.
Right, so... Oh, good little guy.
Great. Each spawner holds the flames of creation that will call upon your allies. Call them. Call your allies.
Okay.
Nice. The golems are new to battle, but they'll rally behind you. Use the banner of courage to bring your friends over to me. If you want the golems to stop following you, use your banner again to ask them to stop. Nicely done.
You can also use the banner to send your friends in any direction you want. Send them over to action.
Friends,
the idea of piglins inside the Well of Fate is terrible, so we've created some false piglins so you can practice using the banner in combat.
Okay.
Has just been attacked.
Oh no.
Oh, we'll go save the village.
We'll get you out into the world.
Let's go, my new steed. I will call you Geffen. Geffen, my new steed. Any questions? No, good. Gold is rare, but you might find some if you head to the Badlands. Essential to build improvements that allow you to gather rare resources. Lock in new structures. Okay. Ah. Settle down there. Big cat. Wait a minute. I don't like how illages and villages are friends.
You have a compass and a map. Use them to make sure you're going in the right direction.
Mm.
We provided you with some starting resources, but remember that the Allays can gather more for you while you make your way.
Busy Allays or happy Allays?
They seem to be doing what they want to do.
Please hurry. The Piglins are relentless.
All the phones. What is that? Well, what is that?
That's the village. Get over there quickly.
I'm going. Hello, the fox!
Oh,
pink monsters must be stopped. Quickly, quickly! You have to get rid of all the piglins. Lapis dropped by the piglins can be used to fuel your spawners. Collect the lapis to keep your fires burning.
Yeah. A hero.
The immediate danger is over, but the village is devastated. The piglins have ruined the fountain.
A carpenter hut will repair nearby structures. Get the LAs to work building one for you. You have all the tools to repair the broken fountain. If you don't have enough wood or stone, make sure you gather them.
Yeah, it should be fine. Yay.
The piglins are mounting an attack on another village. There is no time to waste. The villagers need you.
Where's the next one? That way. Let's go.
map and compass will show you the way.
Thank you, sir. I see it. Let's go.
You have to defeat the piglins attacking the village. We can't allow them to gain any ground.
Didn't even give them a chance.
The piglins are gone. We thank you.
And the villagers want to thank you too. Go to the village chest at the base of the fountain for a surprise.
The villagers are peaceful, but they know where they can. As gratitude, you can count on their resourcefulness to keep you in the fight.
They'll keep gathering materials for you while you're out saving the day.
The piglins are rallying on the outskirts of the village. I think another attack is on the way. Better build up some defenses while there's still time. Arrow towers will work well to defend this village. You need to get some defenses up around the village.
Yeah, see?
There's still some time to gather up resources if you're getting low, but be quick. Piglins are close. Don't forget, your golem friends want to help too. They're almost here. Oh, I can't watch this.
Let's see them.
The piglins are here. Brace yourself, hero.
Approaching.
The piglins will attack from all sides, so be sure to check your compass to see where they're coming from. You're doing great. Just a little longer and you've got this. More piglins!
Look at him go. But little piglins aren't even standing a chance. From both sides. Follow me.
But some piglins remain.
This is an easy game.
Village saved. We knew you'd do it.
The villagers are thrilled that you defended their fountain. They've put some extra resources in the chest for you as a special thank you.
You are doing well, but piglins do not give up easily. Even now, they prepare an attack upon another of our villages.
But this time, we have the advantage. If you can shut down the piglin outpost.